Welcome back, guys. Today we had such a crazy start to the day that I forgot to film the intro. So we've just got back now and it was insane. Check out the footage and see you at the end of the video. Woohoo! Yeah, let's go.
I'm on, I got one. What? I got a kingi. It's a baby. No way. You won't believe that. So I was just paddling over these kingfish and I could see them from my kayak. I saw them in the bloody water. It's a kingi, bro. It's the smallest kingi. It's so tiny. What? Look at that! It's a kingi! I thought it looked like kingfish sign on the sounder. Yeah, another tiny kingi. Ah! I've never done that before, sight cast a kingi from the kayak. That is unbelievable, eh? So it didn't take long, we're about 20 minutes into the fish. Both of us have already hooked up now. Jono's onto what's probably a kawai or a kingi. After we had those little kingis rolling around before. Yeah, boy. You see it?
Snapper!
Woohoo! Is it good? Nice one, bro.
Might be just under.
Yeah, boy.
That is so much fun, bro.
Insane,
I see why you do this every weekend. Oh, man.
Jono's on again, and this time he's got a kingi. Yeah, just open the bail arm. Yeah, let some line out, that's the one. Yeah, the whole school of them's right below the kayaks right now.
Oh,
yeah, there you go. This one. Oh yeah, she's out.
Taking me towards these rocks.
Right, that's gonna be a good one.
Here it comes. What is that? I can see. Oh, baby! Yes, Jono! What? What? Oh, I'll get the gif. Bro! No way! Take it easy, bro. Loosen up the drag. Just a little bit. Let it run. Don't pull too hard, bro. You got this. You got it. Bro, that's a 10 pounder. Easy 10 pounder. Oh, that's like a 12 pounder. You're good. Right. Just bring it slowly over here. Let it run. Just grab the tail. Got it. Well hooked. Fuck it. Still the old way. Fuck me. Oh, my fingers.
You alright?
Got it, yeah. I was like, I don't want to see you lose this. I'm not losing this fish for you, bro. I'm gonna get a gaff in it just in case. There we go. There you go, bro. Put that in the rod holder. That's a 12 pounder.
Oh, fuck, I think we got the gap.
Yeah, it's probably gonna shake about a bit. Bro! Woohoo! Is that a PB?
Yeah, bro!
Woo-hoo! Oh, shit, Jono! Alright, let's get a shot of this.
Bro! Brand new.
Woohoo! Yes, boy!
Shit.
Nice, bro.
I know you have to measure the length of the tail instead of the width. Fuck, they're strong. Fuck yes, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all
never actually caught a packet before.
Bro, this is PB day all round, eh? It's not bad, bro. It's not bad. Whatever it is. Oh, it's a snap. Finally. It's not that big, but eat it. Oh, it's foul hooked. It's not even in the mouth. Oh, it's marginal as well. It's like the same size as that one you got this morning, probably. Oh. I'm fucking retarded, bro. I just dropped it.
Hold on, I'm gonna need a pedal. I'm gonna need a pedal away from your home.
Holy fuck. Thank you.
He's under your boat, he's under your kite. You right? Could smoke it. Holy shit, man. That is a donkey. Is it gonna float? You want a hand? It's a donkey.
Hey guys, so back on the beach now. Like I said at the start, it was a crazy day. Pretty much got out there, had a look around for some live bait, some kawai. There weren't many kawai, but after about 20 minutes, we picked up a nice wee panny, and then not long after that, Jono here picked up a nice about say 9-10 pound snapper. It's probably a new PB for you, right?
Yeah, definitely a new PB. Unreal.
Awesome.
Unreal. Such a good feeling.
Yeah, so good. His first time kayak fishing as well, so he was bloody showing me up this morning, but. Yeah, after that we went in, we had a bit of a dive around. We caught a nice packy. Unfortunately, it was like 10 mils too small, so we had to put it back. I also grabbed my first red, which was just insane. Luckily, Jono here was showing me pretty much all the tips and tricks to grabbing crayfish. And then, yeah, after that we went to try another spot. Had to get out of the water because there was a bronzy there. But yeah, not long after that, we did a bit more soft baiting. And just by a fluke, managed to get a nice, probably 18 to 20 pound snapper. So just blown away by that. And yeah, makes up for not catching a single panny for the earlier parts of the day. But yeah, hopefully you enjoy the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.